Okay, welcome to part 6. At least I think this is part 6. As you can see, I got myself a hammer now. Got the Kaku hammer. I will be uploading co-op videos soon. We've recorded like 4 of them, with me and Tabby. But they aren't up yet, because I'm wanting to at least upload the, first 2 co-op videos at the same time, because one's going on my channel, the other on his channel. But we're gonna continue. Not a Kaku hunt, a Mischief Maker, Blue Kutku. We'll do the Venomous Terror instead. Wait, am I stocked up on gear? No. No, I'm not. Damn. Actually, what's my inventory looking like? Sidebomb, Kaku stuff. It's fine for now, I guess. Depart. Yep, it's hammer time. Back in the swamp. I don't know if this guy has a intro or not. Did I bring any extra poison antidote? I did, okay, I've got a lot of antidotes. Sweet. I don't remember if this guy goes in caves or not. Probably not? Maybe? I don't know. I guess I'll just have to wait and see. Yeah, this guy's poison. Very annoying ailment. Okay, just gonna do something real quick. Just had to turn off that chat so it's not there in the corner the entire time. Oh shoot! But as you can tell, he's very Kaku-esque. Uh-oh. Damn. But his tail is like elastic and he has a flashbang on his head. And instead of spewing fire everywhere, instead he spews out poison globs when he runs. Breaking his head is pretty useful because then he can't do his flash bomb. And because his tail stretches out like that, it's kind of annoying to get out of the way of it. What? Oh, okay. I forgot he could steal things. Well, at least I got a hit in. Okay, he didn't hit me. You gonna come over? Okay, cool. I missed all of those. This really isn't going as well as I was hoping. No, 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 no. This guy, like Kaku, also has a subspecies later on, but we ain't fighting that yet. Genpro. Okay, I'm gonna try and get as far away from him as I can. Okay, cool, that didn't hit me. When he's enraged, he does that flash bomb thing quite a lot more. If we can get a head break, that'd be best case scenario. Seems to be leaving though, so that's good. But where to? Zone 4, okay. Doodly-doo. Oh! Whoa, okay. I forgot this was at night, so then the poison on the ground. A lot of poison hazards in this quest, it seems. Please get out of there. Pretty please. Okay. Broke his head. You're gonna die. Okay. Is he enraged? I can't tell. Oh. Maybe? Also, I need to make more of a habit of eating before a quest. Now he's enraged. But he can't do his flash anymore. So that's a good. Uh-oh, that's not good. Ugh. Thank you, Ayapre, for pushing me out of the way. Did you have to be in there? Are you leaving? No, you're just coming over here. Ugh. Thought that poison was gonna hit me. I thought wrong. Stop running into the poison goop! Ah, damn, didn't mean to do that. Okay, I assume he's going to eight. Yep. Definitely seems that way. Ooh. whenever he does his, like, flashbang move, is actually good for me, because I can get him some free hits. If I'm close enough to him when he does it. Oh, okay. Do not believe his lies. Yeah, he actually fakes die. He fake dies. Which doesn't really fool you all that often. It might fool newer players, but not me. Ow. Who is an expert at this point. That's a lie. That is the biggest fib. Okay. Okay, I was kind of surprised that I didn't get hit by that first one. That was very lucky. Oh, and he's dead. Like, he's actually dead this time. Sweet. If I remember rightly, I can upgrade the hammer I have now into a Gypsoros poison hammer. I need to check that out. It does look kind of like a shark fin. Huh, weird. Power extract. Do I get power extract from Kezu? No, I get pale extract from him. But yeah, this guy and Yankuku, very similar with their fights. It's pretty much just swapping out fire for poison. So, see you at the end screen, I guess. Okay, let's see what we got. We got Light Crystal, that's very useful. A lot of Medium Monster Bone, Rubber Hide, and Iron Ore. Cool, cool, cool. Milo didn't grab anything. Get our money! And our guild points. Okay. Very good, very good. The Poison Gypsoros, yep. Will it let me save? Nope. I don't know why, I can save with my other characters. Even like Tabby's character can save, but for some reason mine can't. But before we check out the new armor and weapons we're able to make, gotta put all of this away. And restock on everything. Is that all? Yeah, I think that's all. Look at 1, 2, 3. Get the bitter bugs. I can't remember. Did I plant anything? I'm gonna go check. Okay, I can harvest. Cool, so I did plant something. Send to item box. Fire herbs! That's what I needed to upgrade the bone gun lance. Okay. Boop. Yo. Improve. I am very sure. Yes, here. venom monster, which requires rubber hide, Gypsyro's head, and poison sack. And it looked like this. I could keep my Kutku hammer and then upgrade it into one of these eventually. What's the dynamic hammer? Oh, that's the blue Kutku one, yeah. I think I'm gonna keep my hammer the way it is. Oh yeah, I have Bone Gun Lance, which I can now upgrade. Yes, do not equip it though. So that can upgrade into Wyvern Bone Gun Lance or the average hitter. Yeah, this is the Gypsyros Gun Lance. I don't think Gypsyros has a great sword, from my understanding. Hold on, I'm just gonna check how long I've been recording. Okay, so like 17 minutes. I could probably fit in another hunt. Oh yeah, the crystal hammer. I forgot that was a thing. And the Kutku jaw is just there now. Sonic glass. Lance and gun lance. Still not really any new stuff in terms of gun lance yet. Injector cannon, tank mage, blue Kutku cannon. Okay. I'm gonna go get my greatsword and do another hunt. And it might be the first subspecies that we fight, maybe. There it is. Going back to old reliable for a little while. Shadow in the snow. Where is it? Yeah, the purple poison mist is another Gypsyros hunt. Not doing that one yet, because that is a death wish. Gypsyros. Purple Gypsyros. So this is a subspecies of the monster we just hunted, but instead we're gonna hunt a subspecies of Yan Kutku. The blue Yan Kutku. Which we, if the multiplayer videos are out by now, this is going up before the multiplayer videos, but if they are out, and you've seen the last video we made on Tabby's channel, it didn't go super well. But I think I can handle him on my own. We did beat one off-screen once. Actually, no, I'm not gonna go that way because there's poison. Yeah, there's poison stuff everywhere right now. It said he was in zone 8. Subspecies don't have cutscenes, if I remember rightly. Okay, I think he's moved on. He might be in zone 6 now. Yep, there he is, blue Kutku. Hey-ha. That missed! Damn it! His moveset isn't all that different from base Kutku. In fact, I don't think it's different at all. He's just tougher. Still haven't really been hit yet, so Everything's going pretty well so far. Cat, what have you done? You enraged him. Oh wait, is he leaving? Or is he just doing his, circle attack? Nah, he's leaving. Okay. I've taken a bit of chip damage, like a lot of chip damage. Where is he touching down? Poison like an idiot. Like an absolute buffoon. Okay, I rolled out of the zone. Is he flying? Yeah, he's flying. Gotta keep track of him. Is he doing his tailspin? No. Okay. Blue chicken must die. Kind of a good thing that I done the blue cut coup after Jip Show, so then you can kind of understand my comparisons between them, because the moves really are quite similar. They do like the same charge, they do the same tail spins, they do the same bites. And they even do the same, like, running fire slash poison ball move. Ow. Did he whack me into the poison? He didn't, okay. I thought I got smacked into the poison. Doesn't seem to matter, because the Aya Prey decided to poison me. My cat got fireballed. Cool. Damn it! How many times am I gonna do that? Damn it. Hop out of the poison, please. You can hit the eye prey all you want. Cool. If I could get a topple, that'd be great. Get up, cat. The hunt's still going pretty well so far. Especially compared to last time that we tried this. Ugh. One, two, three, four. Okay, so just four fireballs when he's enraged? Damn it, he's running. Just for the sake of using it. Oh shoot. Cat, you murdered him. Nice job, Milo. Hi, Prefang. I can't remember if it's I, Prefang or Toadstool that you need to combine with the smoke bomb to make poison bombs. Yeah. I'm fine with taking the poison damage. Okay, he's asleep. Let's get in there. Try and break that noggin. One, two, three. Nah, never mind. Guess he's dead. Okay. Cuckoo scale, or blue cuckoo scale. You leave me alone, please. So Meta will skin his wing. Is that everything? Three cuckoo scales. Epic. Okay, and flame sack, bunch of that stuff, and blue cuckoo shell. Wow, we got virtually nothing from this quest. Boom. Young Cuckoo. Yeah, cool. Shortest. I can't. Okay. That's gonna be it for now. We'll pick this up later. And next episode I'll do Plesioth. But it'll probably only be the Plesioth hunt, because I'm gonna get very mad at it. Look forward to that, I guess. It's either gonna be a very short video or a very long one. Bye.